Birthday to you.
Not good.
Don't film it and don't make it go viral.
Well, you said to film this, right?
Don't. Where's the candle?
We're not doing that again. I'm not putting your face in the cake.
Why not?
Because last year you freaked out on us and you left. This is the first time we've seen you an entire year.
That's not what happened, okay? And this time, hey, we're good enough friends to have some. Don't put my face in. But if you did put my face in, I'd get over it in a split second, and I would love you before it, too.
I don't think we're gonna do that.
Oh. Come. Yeah.
You good? You're not mad?
No.
You okay? You sure? Oh, Veronica, are you... Veronica, you told us that you wanted...
Why'd you do that? She told me to do it. Veronica.
Hey. How long were you there?
Just walked in. It's
wow. Kill me. Wow.
It's.
I don't do this in front of anybody. I really don't. I'm a lawyer. I don't do music.
Okay, it's not that big of a deal. I just.
Do you remember when Dimitri and I broke up last year? And we had to move out because we broke up. I kind of wrote this about him. Okay.
Okay.
Oh God. I got my eyes on you.
That's Drake. That's a Drake song. Juice WRLD. It's Juice WRLD. That's
Juice
WRLD.
Don't tell anyone about this.
Yeah.
Oh, God, I would hate for the firm to fucking fire my ass because I like music.
Okay, well.
I quit.
Sure.
I quit.
I'm gonna eat, but come out whenever you're ready. Okay?
Yeah.
Is your refrigerator running?
Yeah.
You better go catch it.
Dude, that was fucking crazy. Okay, I wanna do it. Okay, I just did like random numbers. Or, I think it's pizza.
Pizza Queens?
Yeah. Oh,
funny. Hi, Best Pizza Williamsburg. What can I get for you?
Can I get pizza?
For sure, what
do
you want?
Can I get a pizza?
Yeah, definitely. Do you want the traditional tomato sauce, or do you want garlic parmesan?
Tomato!
Delivery or pickup?
Delivery.
Okay, great. And it's the address that's on file for this phone number?
Yes, the address that's on file for the phone number.
It'll be 3854. It'll be 50 minutes for pickup, for delivery. Is that okay?
Yes, that's perfect.
Great, well, I'll talk to you then.
Bye. Holy shit! Did you get that shit? Wait, we fucking got his ass. Imagine we eat the pizza.
You just ordered a pizza.
Hi there. Thank you so much.
We got his ass.
That is so...
He was like, here it is. And I was like, thanks.
It's a pizza guy.
And I was like, oh, it looks good.
Yo, did you see this news?
Oh, this fucking ass shit, bitch. Yes, I have. God damn, the AIs and the computers and the controlling of the minds. Yes, it's getting a little bit toxic down here. Hi, little alien. Can you take me off out of here? Because I hate it. I mean, come the... on, guys. Can I have a slice of the Bitcoin cake? Or are y'all gonna be fat fucks and eat it all?
I just meant that Paul Giamatti won Best New Man of the Year. Click on whichever one you want, and then add it to your cart. And then from there, you can check out, like, with that. But you don't have to just do one item. You can, like...
He just touched my poopy accident. Touch my womb.
It was an accident, I swear I did not mean to do it.
He just touched my breast and then
it was a total accident.
He just squeezed it with his hand.
Again, it was an accident, I swear.
Okay, great. Thanks for showing me that.
So basically, yeah, then you just put your credit card in for me.
If you guys had to marry a celebrity right now, who would it be?
Billie Eilish.
Nice. That's a good one.
She's yeah. Cool.
What about you, Kyle?
I'd probably pick Selena Gomez.
Another musician.
Yeah, I like her. She's cool. Yeah.
What about you?
Probably Rockin' Hammer Heart.
What?
What'd you say?
Probably Rockin' Hammer Heart. It's my pick.
Did you say The Rock?
The Rock and Kevin Hart.
No, just one.
Just one, yeah. It's just...
What?
The question
they
is...
They're a duo. They come together. Yes. So The Rock and Kevin Hart. If you question is what celebrity do I would have to marry today? The Rock and Kevin Hart.
Okay, but
let's say, work together. Have you never seen a movie?
I have, but let's say you just have to pick one of them. Then which one?
The
would
Rock
be?
And Kevin Hart. What's what?
It's just one. Which
Kevin
one?
Kevin brings the laughter. The Rock brings the heart.
Okay, well then let's say that The Rock and Kevin Hart
guys,
die.
This is a hypothetical game.
You're
okay?
Not getting the question.
This is a hypothetical game, not real. The Rock and Kevin Hart.
Okay, but if both of them were dead, then who would you pick?
What?
If both of them were dead, which one would you pick?
They're not dead.
Who would you pick? Oh, God.
One person.
One person?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Okay. Probably like Ryan Seacrest and The Rock and Kevin Hart.
You said Ryan Seacrest and The Rock and Kevin Hart?
No, I didn't.
Now you're doing three?
I said Ryan. Nice. I said Ryan Seacrest, psych. I said Ryan Seacrest, psych, and The Rock and Kevin Hart.
Psych. Psych. Meaning like not.
So just Rock and Kevin Hart.
Okay.
Okay. What?
I just want you to.
What don't you get? Who's your favorite? Ian?
Boxman. Or... I like Boxman the most.
Hey, I'm gonna go get a drink. Do you want to go?
Yeah, let me grab my stuff.
Oh, you coming?
No.
You don't want to go?
I wasn't really invited. Thanks.
You were invited. What? I invited everybody.
Nope. You looked him in the eyes, and then you looked him in the eyes, and you just glazed over me like icing on a cinnamon roll.
He invited all three of us. He just invited
us. No, and I get it. I get it. Sometimes you need to go and talk shit about your closest friend at a bar without your friend being there, right? Oh, how can someone be so ugly and smell like rotten eggs? What perfume did she use, do you think? Has mixed with garbage?
No.
Like, it's fucking true, and everybody hates me too, and I know that.
Okay, Veronica, first, we don't sound like that. And two, we would never say that.
I'm not talking about anything. I invited everybody.
Yeah.
Let's just go. It's quite... that about you.
I got shit to
do. You're making it difficult.
I got shit
it's
to
weird that you think
what
you
you're making it difficult.
I've always kind of been a lone wolf. So yeah. I know what that should be like.
That's ridiculous. He just asked all three of us. Let's go.
And it doesn't even hurt. Because I don't get close to people for this reason.
Yeah.
I don't get close to people for this reason.
Let's just go.
Okay, we're going to go.
I keep everyone at arm's length.
Hey, literally, I invited everybody, so.
Yeah.
It's like, it's like armor.
Being difficult.
Thanks for coming. Come check the shit out. Everybody, so this is my roommate Kyle, and he's finally doing the dishes. Congratulations, Kyle. I had to get this shit on camera because it's a goddamn miracle it's happening. Kyle's finally learning that his mom and dad are coming over to do the dishes because he's in his 20s and he lives with a roommate. He's also learning that his mom and dad aren't gonna come over and wipe his ass for him too. And he's finally learning that we don't have a maid because we ain't made of money. If you're seeing this video, if you've seen this video, friend, send it to a friend who doesn't do the dishes or a roommate who infrequently just does the dishes too. Let's get the hashtag adulting going around virally around the nation. And first for 20 people to comment adulting, I will like that comment immediately. So tell me. Have you ever seen such fun on your from videos? Have you ever seen such a funny video before? Because this is the kind of shit that we're always getting up to.
Hey, Michael.
Amen.
What?
YouTube just commented on your Instagram post.
What?
They said this photo just made my whole day.
That's amazing.
Do you know what this means?
No.
They want a sweet piece of that cherry pie.
Stop it! I swear. Wait, did Doritos comment?
No.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Okay. Taco Bell just commented.
On what?
On your TikTok. They said hi.
Hi, Taco Bell. Wait, did
Doritos comment?
Yeah.
No. Veronica, you just need to ask them out already.
I can't just do
yes,
that.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't. I'm just a girl.
Just what? Veronica.
A girl.
Veronica. You are such a fucking boss-ass, bitch-ass, fucking sucky-ducky, fucking bitch-ass boss. You can do it. Just DM them.
Okay. I'm gonna do it right now. Let's go.
Well, that just happened.
So it went well?
Let's just say I'm in love.
Oh, so that went good.
Let's just say I asked for seconds.
Oh, Mr. Kyle! Oh, Kyle's finally making the bed! He learned that there isn't a fairy that's a fairy making the bed, or that Mr. Santa himself isn't gonna come and do it.
Why are you doing this?
Guys,
my bed is made.
Please comment already. Down below okay. If you have a friend who had done
it. Look at this, Veronica.
What are you doing? Don't take the phone.
Okay, look.
Stop. Don't go in there.
Why are you calling out my room?
What? Oh my gosh. Okay, fine. Hi, Internet. Yes, me, I actually get piped down on the weekends.
Okay, no.
I didn't want to have to say that, but now all my viewers have to know that I get sometimes.
Okay, that's not why your room is a mess right
my
now.
You God. Have.
So, like, what is all of this?
What do you mean, what is all this? This is for kissing, because I love to do it. It's one of my greatest passions.
Okay, no, you just buy, like, a pack of those every week, like.
Because I do a lot of it, a whole bunch of it.
Okay.
Okay?
So that's. I haven't unpacked since. Yeah. Cool.
This I just been, like, got back from a trip.
You went to your friend's house, and that was, like, 6 weeks ago. You haven't unpacked a thing.
Guys, if you know someone who has ever made the bed, please comment.
Okay. Yeah.
Guys, comment down below if you know someone. Guys, comment down below if you know someone who made the bed. Guys, make that bed squeaky clean. Hashtag, make that bed squeak clean.
She just got the prettiest eyes I've ever seen.
Oh, no fucking dude, that's sick!
You okay?
What?
You okay?
Yes.
She comes up to me. Mm-hmm. And she's like, can I get your number?
Yeah.
What's your name? Whatever. Uh-huh. And I was like, holy shit. Like, because I was looking at her the whole time.
Well, that reminds me of the funniest story. Oh my god, I have to tell you. So, I'm on the subway the other day. And these two motherfuckers come up to me. Dude, their names were Glass.
Yeah.
And Towel. And they come up to me and they go, excuse me, little lady. How can you be real? I said, be real. already have Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, Twitter. I don't need to be real. And I say, no. How could you exist? And both of them at the exact same time get on their knees. And they start.
They're both brown, and they're both almost the exact same shade.
Hey, guys. Hey, Michael.
Hey.
Are you guys hungry?
Whoa.
I'm starving.
What happened?
What do you mean?
Your hair is, like, super...
Oh, I got a haircut. Got a terminator eye.
Yeah, you could say that. That's, like, major overhaul. Like, what
Why
the hell?
Why are you acting like I look so different? I don't know. Just kind of with the new following and stuff, it's been a bit of a... I don't know. I feel different, and... Just needed a change, I guess, and the pressures of like, oh, I want to be attractive, but also funny, and not think about that too much, and having clear skin, and being watched all the time, and, you know, just like...
No, I get that, but why that, like, why that look, specifically, I guess?
I kind of wanted to look like one of my heroes.
Okay, and who's that?
You.
That looks nothing like me. I don't look like that.
It's 3 in the afternoon and Veronica's still sleeping. Veronica. Veronica.
What? What?
Wake up.
Why?
Because we have a lot of shit that we have to do. You said that you were gonna clean up today.
What day is it?
It's October 7th.
What? Oh my... I told you to wake me up when September ends! Now I'm late for work. Great! Now I gotta go into the office and do the numbers.
Veronica, what are you
doing? Kyle, I literally told you, wake me up when September ends and it's...
Okay, you're just making a joke about a song and that...
Okay.
Listen, you don't have a job,
they
what are you
need
doing?
Me.
Veronica, it's Saturday.
Great.
Veronica.
Amazing. And the worst part of all? Worst part of all? I haven't even had my coffee! Good morning. Live from from New York, it's Saturday night! Yes, bitch! Oh, we got him! Kyle is officially not doing chores. Okay. He is playing video game instead of doing chores. But guess what, Kyle? We got your ass. The internet can see this. Everybody can see this. Okay. Yeah, baby.
What's up, man? I already did all of that.
That's so freaking funny. What's Kyle playing on the videos games? Perhaps baby game, suck on thumb, and change diaper game? Comment down below if you like that joke.
No, I'm not playing that. It's called...
Dude. Guys, it's so crazy. I mean, Kyle, what's... Next thing mommy's gonna come out? Next thing mom's gonna come to the... next thing's mom's gonna come over and... Next thing mom's gonna come over and kiss you to sleep?
No.
Please comment that one more... Guys, comment down below if you like that joke too.
It's not. I'm getting ready to go out.
Kyle, this is amazing. Because sometimes Kyle does chores and sometimes, and this is actually what he does for real though. That's.
I don't do. I do the chores. I clean up. Like I don't know what.
You know what I'm doing on Friday night tonight? Getting my ass sucked.
Cool. That's. I bet.
Have you ever? I'm going on a date with a really sexy guy tonight.
Hello?
Who do you think it...
You're here? Okay, I'll be down.
Who's that, Kyle?
I'll see you later, Veronica.
Who is that?
It's just some friends.
Can you give me the $20 before I leave this time?
Yes.
So, do you have anything written, or do you just want me to...
I've just been thinking about a lot lately, so I just want to freestyle it. That's cool.
Okay, yeah. You ready?
Yep. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. That's the noise of sex. That's the noise of me being caressed. That's the noise of you coming over to my house. Yeah, yeah, you want it. Yeah, you like to touch me. Yeah, you. Cause I've had sex plenty of times in my life. I know what it feels like to. And I have it so much that I should honestly go to rehab for being addicted to it so much. Cause I like to do it so much. And I know what, where it goes.
Okay, this just kind of sounds like you, like, haven't done that. You know what I mean? Like, it sounds like you're, like, overcompensating or something.
What?
It just sounds like you're overcompensating for something.
Dude.
And you just brought me in here to record this.
Do you see this? I'm getting laid like freaking all the time. And I know. What do you mean?
I don't care if, like, I don't care what you do. And
everybody is in my. Oh, 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 yeah. Greetings. You can't go in there.
Okay, I just need
there to... are things that the human mind can't comprehend.
Yeah, we've done this before, okay? I get
and
it. You
don't
took a shit.
Make him angry.
What are you talking about?
The portal hasn't been shut.
Okay, I need to.
You can't! It's not safe for human.
What? This is a bathroom. There's nothing in here.
I have terrible news.
What?
The anniversary
guy.
Yo. I love you.
What?
This is so nice. I said I love you and this is so nice.
Okay, we're just getting dinner. It's like friends and roommates.
Friends and roommates. Yeah, because roommates. Yeah, what? We have dinner together, by the way. And we watch movies together.
Yeah, and Michael's here, which would not happen at an anniversary dinner.
Because Michael's going to film the proposal later.
What?
The proposal later. I know. You can't keep a secret. That's one thing about you that I know because I love you.
Okay, Michael, I'm sorry. Stop filming this. Stop filming this. Please. Veronica.
What?
I know that you're joking, but sometimes I start to think that you're, like, actually believing me.
Kyle, we're clearly dating.
Veronica, we are roommates.
Everyone, my followers should know this, okay?
We
that
are
we're
roommates,
dating. We're roommates, right. We're roommates, but we have two separate rooms with two separate beds, and we pay separate rent. That makes no sense.
That's roommates. That's how roommates work.
We're in love, and we're dating.
Listen, we have 6 months left in this lease, and I can't have you being with us. Like, just go out. We're not dating.
Okay, I don't want to play.
Okay,
I don't
stop. Okay,
I don't
can we get a check or something?
Yeah,
please?
Yeah. Okay.
Veronica, stop.
I love you. I don't want to fight. I don't want to fight. I know.
Are you still filming, Michael? Stop. I said stop filming.
Yeah, you know, I like to get a beer and go to a comedy show. I don't want to go for a hike. They're going to love it.
You think?
They're going to love it.
I think we should probably delete this.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm about to scare the shit out of Kyle.
Put you in the
Jesus Christ, Veronica.
What are you
Kyle,
doing?
What
Veronica.
Is, who is that?
That's my room. Veronica, please stand up. What are you doing?
Who? Kyle.
I told you to
comment
check.
Comment down below if you ever...
Veronica.
Comment down below if you ever seen Kyle's face like that.
I told...
Who is that?
I told you to text me before you came on. That's Brooke.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
Mm-hmm. Comment down below if you have a roommate who hang out with other people.
Can you please go to your room?
So...
Please.
If you saw Kyle's face in that one, please give it a hashtag Kyle's face.
I'm sorry about that.
I
you
need
can,
you though.
You can
it's
say
really,
it.
It's
you
fine.
I'm
say
your
it.
Sister.
It's not my sister.
Guys, comment down below hashtag Kyle's sister. And if.
Please, you can say it.
So
no,
I think we're
idea.
Doing busy stuff later.
No, we're not. Go to your
so,
room, please.
You can join us if you'd like.
No, don't even ask us.
So I think I've.
Veronica, it's just
so who's paying the rent in this place? If you, I don't know, we have your roommate.
We don't, okay, just please go to your room.
I know, it's through his roommate. You should have seen your face in that one. Kyle and I do this kind of stuff all the time. When we do, I do pranks on Kyle all the time. And usually it's just the two of us.
Is that it?
So.
Are we done?
If you have a roommate who also hangs out with other people,
it's
tag them in this video.
I'm just gonna pop out.
Okay. That's okay. Yeah, that's okay for.
You can just text me.
Oh, I'm sorry you were lost.
It's nice to meet you.
Yeah. I'm sorry you met. This is the wrong apartment. I did that one time too. Walked right into the wrong apartment.
Is that my hat?
Yeah. Chips in my bed, eating chips in my bed. Send this to a friend if you eat chips in your bed.
Veronica, what the hell are you doing in my bed? Why are you not wearing pants or underwear?
I fell asleep. Hi, we're trying the pumpkin spice latte from Starbucks. I've never had it before. Oh my god!
Holy
shit. I was sleeping. I thought this was my car.
Who?
I passed out.
Dude, what the?
Okay. Oh my god.
Wait.
What?
This is a Jeep.
I have a punch buggy.
Yeah.
We're in the wrong car. We're in the wrong car. Dude. That is so awkward.
It's okay. It's okay.
Yeah.
Wow.
It's okay. You know, yeah.
We got that on video.
I was asleep. Oh my god. You could have just done. I would have slept through the whole thing.
This is it's hilarious. Wow. Yeah. Okay. We need to look. Wow.
Okay.
We need to
sorry about that.
To it's people's fine. Cars.
Yeah.
Let's have. How about it's we fine. Don't get in random strangers' cars anyway. Next time, Kyle?
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you. Thanks so much. Yeah. See ya.
Oh my god.
Sleepover vibes.
You'll drive. I'll drive. I'll drive.
Aw, okay. This is so fun. Kyle.
Huh?
If you were to die, I don't know what I would do.
Why are you saying this right before we fucking go to sleep?
Good night. Cuddle.
No.
What is going on, everybody? We are on the way to
Atlantic City.
Atlantic City, come on. Yes. I think I'm gonna start breaking my heart. So we just got to the hotel and check out the view, you guys. Drove 2 hours from New York City to Atlantic City, New Jersey, all the way to go to Rainforest Cafe! Because someone's got a date. Someone's got a little date tonight. And I might have sex. Yes. Oh, yeah. There he is. So don't be jealous, because I swear, we're just roommates. Oh, my liege. Please come on in. My darling sweetie. How are you? God, it's been so long.
I'm so grateful to be on a date with you.
Yeah. Okay, so have you paid him?
What? That's great. Have a seat on the couch. Two options. Two options for you. I got water or I got a kiss.
Veronica, did you just pay a guy to come here to try to make me jealous or whatever?
I owed him for that dinner that we had. And we got kicked out because we were making love on the table.
Yeah.
Because we were wrestling around and we couldn't get our hands off each other.
You don't have to try to make me jealous. Like, I know that.
I'm not doing that. Okay. Not, what do you mean? We're roommates.
Yeah, I know, but like, clearly this guy just walked in and you've paid him $100 to be here. Like,
Didn't do that, okay? Can you just be happy for me? I'm in love for the first time in my life.
You know what?
With this gentleman, whose name I know.
Which is?
Sweater.
What are you doing? Veronica, what are you doing?
It's SpongeBob! SpongeBob!
Veronica.
Okay, a flash mob is outside with multiple people. This is just.
You were so surprised.
Yeah, I was surprised. That's not a
Michael,
flash mob.
Michael, did you get that one?
Mm-hmm.
God, I know it's gonna get to numbers on the TikTok and algorithm.
Okay.
Because it's doing.
Yeah, but you know that's not a flash mob. Oh, a flash mob is when you're outside and the music plays, one person starts dancing, multiple people join in.
Please tell me you got that.
Mm-hmm. This was just you playing
wow.
the Black Eyed Peas on our TV.
Okay, next, guys, I'm gonna be doing Harlem Shake as well as Planking Challenge. So, what do you wanna see? Let me know. We have to rewatch that. We gotta watch that again. That is so, oh my God.
Ghost caught on camera.
Yeah.
Do you want a tea?
A tea?
Yeah, I just wanna ask you something kind of serious.
Okay, well you can just ask me. You don't have to.
I know that we're roommates, but this is hard for me to say, but I was just wondering if maybe you have ever thought about us being together. Oh my God! A ghost! Oh my God, there's a ghost! There's a ghost. And when I talk about things that are meant to be, it seems to reveal itself.
Okay, there's just a piece of tape.
Spirit! Do I believe that Kyle and I should be together? Holy shit ass fucking fuck!
Okay, there's just a piece
Oh my God.
Tape
oh
that
my
you're
God.
Holding and it's attached to
Show yourself!
Okay.
I'm not scared.
You left the tape.
We have it on camera. Kyle, I'm so scared.
Okay, no, stop,
so
stop.
Scared.
No.
I can't believe this is happening.
Okay, yep.
And I'm so happy you're here to experience it with me.
Yeah, it's just tape
that
you
God. Put. Oh, God. If we don't get married right away, will you possess us both? Damn us to hell. Holy shit. Fine. We have to do it. We have to go.
Okay, it's tape.
No, yeah. We have to. Kyle, I know it.
Okay.
What? I'm scared too.
All right, so who am I here with?
Michael.
Michael, are you in a relationship?
Yeah.
Who would your hall pass be?
Probably like 2005 Jessica Alba.
Nice.
Just that year.
Good answer. Who would your hall pass be in that relationship?
Oh, that's so hard because we're non-monogamous, so I can just fuck who I want.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, who am I here with today?
Veronica.
Who would your hall pass be?
Easy, Santa Claus.
Okay, but like... a real person is what we're trying
right.
to figure out here. So.
Old St. Nick, Elis. Old St. Nicholas.
Okay, but like Santa Claus is fake, so just like a real celebrity, somebody that's in movies.
I feel like I'm just into like guys with beards who are older. So yeah, I feel like that would be like I'd either go to the North Pole or he'd come down my chimney and be silly. That is, of course, if I am not on the naughty list and I've been really good this year.
What is going on, everybody? It's Veronica, and we are about to bust Kyle's ass. Okay, follow me and let the fun begin. Ooh, Kyle, get the fuck out!
I don't know.
Kyle!
Okay, well.
You calling him?
Yeah. Comment down below if Kyle's face.
Hello?
Kyle! Where are you, buddy?
Huh?
Where are you, buddy?
I'm at Brooks.
Who? I didn't know you had a doctor's appointment.
No, Brooke, the girl I'm meeting. Are you okay? Is everything alright?
Yeah, what is dating? I never heard of that. I never heard what that means. Okay. When are you going to be home, buddy?
I got to go.
When are you going to be home? Okay. See you. That was hilarious. That was so funny.
You good?
Just turn it off.
Kyle! Oh my God. You're home?
Yeah.
Why didn't you text me that you were in that house that we live in?
I've been here all day.
Oh, wow. Did you hear what I think you heard? Because, yeah, that's going to be a problem. And no, I didn't put on a show in my room and there wasn't a round of applause happening after it. Are you recording this?
Yes.
Good. Okay, so...
Are you just trying to tell me that you've been having sex or something?
No. No, I'm trying to tell you that it wasn't construction. Well, I guess it was reconstructing of my inside. I think he's still sleeping. Could we please keep it down?
Okay, it's 8 p.m., so I don't know who you're talking about or what...
Well, he needed rest because the new round's happening there.
Okay.
Michael,
no,
come here.
No.
Yeah.
Guys, comment down below. Guys, comment down below. Veronica definitely has his boyfriend. Please don't. Don't. Baby, hi. Kyle's gonna beat the shit out of you. No. Run.
Okay, so...
Oh, my God. He escaped through the window because he knew. He knew that you would take his skull and crush it in your hands.
Why would I do that?
Because maybe you have feelings for me, Kyle.
I don't know how many times.
Oh my God! He left me dinner! That's so nice!
No, you went to Wawa yesterday and you bought all that stuff.
That's so nice of him. It's and he knew right here. I'm gonna need this because there was so much energy.
So is that it?
Did you get that, Michael?
Yep.
What?
Hey.
What's
up?
Hi.
Everything okay?
Yeah. No! Everything's not okay. Kyle, I've been thinking about stuff.
Okay.
And I didn't want to do this. I didn't want to do it on camera especially, but some things have to go on record. I just want to be friends, I think. Yeah.
Okay. That's great because, like, I've been saying... For a long time, like we're friends, we're roommates, you know.
I know, and you don't have to, like, if you were to try something on me, I'd probably say no, right? And if you were to, like, pin me on the couch and, you know, strangle me, I'd be like,
okay, you don't have
I'd
to,
be like,
yeah,
1 second.
You don't have to worry about
it's taking
that.
Everything in me to stop this, but I would.
Okay, I'm just letting you know you don't have to worry about that.
I know. I was like thinking about it and I was so nervous when you were coming home. I couldn't even eat the rest of my tuna melt.
Yeah.
Now I'm like, whoa, I know that we're just friends and I feel really good about that, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, do you want a bite?
I feel like I've seen that on the counter for like a couple of days
now.
Give
me a smell.
A smell?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
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 Good. That was a test. We're about to prank Kyle's fat motherfucking ass. Let's go, Kyle!
Hey, I'm. People are here. I'm showing the place.
What?
I'm showing the place.
Kyle, if you needed help with rent, I'm so rich.
No, it's not. You are moving out. I'm not.
Is there a subway line close to?
Oh my god! It's you!
Yes, and how do you do, good sir?
Oh, yes.
I'd be like,
yes, Anderson.
And my shirt could be a green screen.
The kitchen. This is where the magic happens.
Oh,
yeah, this is where the magic happens.
You fucked the oven. I literally cannot look at you guys because I'd be fucking laughing all the fucking time. Okay. Oh, wait. Who am I?
Copy.
Mrs. Potts from Beauty and the Beast, but she had sex with Terminator and this is their baby.
Why don't you guys take my room? And then I'll sleep with Kyle.
Are you serious?
Yes, I'll show you.
Oh, we'd love that.
Thank you.
Yeah. And we can make magic potions with this.
This is where
it
goes like this.
Veronica, please go.
Oh, guys, go choke slam.
And then I go, clear.
Yeah, I beat the shit out of you. Don't
I'm like, you're the bad.
This reminds me of Tin Man.
Movie night.
Movie night.
The Shining.
I want Happy Feet.
Would Daddy let us watch it?
Okay.
Would Daddy let us watch it?
Can you just
get out of my room?
Okay. Veronica,
turkey dinner.
Okay. No peeking. We got a big surprise for Mr. Kyle coming right up. No peeking, Kyle. Come on. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. Ta-da! It's a warehouse! Kyle, I rented a warehouse for us for merchandise. Everybody, comment down below, hashtag Cosmates. We might merchandise. This is all these boxes are filled with merchandise for you and your family and friends. They all have different things on it. And I got you one too, Kyle.
No, I'm not wearing that. How did you pay for this?
I went and got a big loan out from the banky. So, comment down below, hashtag Kyle's face. Please put it on. It's so funny. Please, guys, you can all combine in too if you want. Put on the shirt, Kyle. Come on, put on the fucking shirt. We got a warehouse. And we got merchandise. Sales. Coming Black Friday. Dropping this Black Friday. This shirt, so you and your family and friends could wear them as well. And little babies. They could probably wear it as like a big blanketed shirt if you tie it at the end or something. What size did it come in? Kyle?
All sizes.
So all these boxes are filled with the merchandise, and the bank says I have to sell them, or I maybe be arrested.
Arrested?
Yeah.
How much did you take out?
I have the biggest crush on the girls in Pittsburgh. They're so cute. I love a girl that can sing.
You know what it is.
Hey, Kyle. Big man, what's up, brother?
Guys, come here, coach. Kyle, watch this. We're doing Simpson. Okay, Simpson couch, guys.
We've got this all day.
Okay, ready?
Kyle, watch.
Ready, the Simpsons.
We're all zombies.
Yeah. Dude. Okay. Hey. Veronica, look, it's like the middle of the month and I haven't got rent from any of you guys.
Because we don't have Venmo. We're Canadians. We don't have it.
Mm. I said it doesn't matter if it's Venmo or Zelle or whatever. Like,
we don't have Zelle either. It's Canadian.
This would kind of be awesome if this was a video game. If this was a video game, if you could play it on Switch, I would actually love that. Oh my god, it kind of looks like one too.
This is just an insane mess around.
Do I love it?
So, are y'all wearing my clothes?
Yeah, dude. Comfy, Woody
from Toy Story was here, right?
Does it say Andy on the boot? Yeah, it does.
And like with the glasses, I can see it, but they can't.
Fuck you, you're making me laugh.
My man. Veronica said you make the best tuna melt. Please, with the tuna melt.
Please, Kyle. Please.
Okay. This is actually fucked. You guys need to clean up or something.
Thank you.
Hey, what are you doing? What is this?
What do you mean, what am I doing? I'm fine with my friends.
First, I allow them to stay for a week.
Hey, shut the fuck up. Cup song. Cup song's coming on. One sec.
We only speak French. We're at the Veronica underscore is cool warehouse today, showing you guys exactly where we've been working all of the different kind of merchandise. Kyle, my man, what are we working on today? Hashtag, that's right, comment down below, hashtag Kyle's face, dropping right now. Dylan's our awesome intern. Stand up, my man. What do we got? A Wizard Rocco shirt also dropping today.
Hey, I wanted to ask you something.
What?
Can I go home for Thanksgiving?
Shut the fuck up! No, you can't! Okay, so let's get it going, everybody. Kyle, how many sales do we got?
200,000.
Can you believe it?
Just two.
This army we're creating is incredible.
Okay, it's literally one and two. Two. That's it. And we're so in debt.
You know what? Michael, we gotta go on vacation.
No, we're in debt. We don't have money.
We're going on vacation, right?
We don't have the
money. So, get your comment down below, hashtag Kyle's face, today, dropping today. And Wizard Rocco, and get those sales absolutely skyrocketing to the moon, everybody. We love you, and we can't wait for everybody to see you under the Christmas tree.
Ho, ho, ho. Happy holidays. Veronica's cool merchandise is now available. Comment down below, hashtag Kyle's face. And Wizard Rocco tea from the viral video, or it's available.
Papa, how do you think Father Christmas is going to get me a Veronica shirt merchandise under the Christmas tree this year?
Yes, my sweet little angel.
Daddy, that's the greatest gift. That's all a dream little girl could dream of. Veronica's cool merchandise dropping is already available on the website. And it comes in.
Just in time for Christmas.
And all different shapes. All different shapes.
Sizes.
Happy holidays from Kyle and Veronica, your favorite internet couple.
Nope.
Hey, bye, guys. Yes. Oh, I'm gonna miss you guys so much.
I appreciate you letting us crash here, but yeah, we found our own place.
They're moving out.
Yes.
Damn, that sucks, I guess.
I appreciate you. Thank you for letting me keep the hat, because I do have head lice. Thank you.
Literally.
This isn't bye forever, Dorothy. This isn't bye forever.
All right.
Okay. Where's the new place?
Well, you want to see it?
Yeah, what do you mean?
It's just down
finally.
Down the road.
What do you mean?
Seriously.
Oh, no. You guys. You guys. Hello. You guys. Christmas. Call me when you Christmas.
Dude, we can have sleepovers all night. We can stay up as long
as we can.
Yes, dude. Second city poster, right there.
And this is going to be the Emerald City room. It's going to be the Emerald
City. Dude, this feels like we're on Cribs right now. Remember Cribs?
Oh my God, literally.
Such a throwback look.
And let's just take it from the top, Kyle, okay?
Okay.
This is not your fault.
Oh, I know.
Not your fault, son.
I know.
It's not your fault.
I know.
Kyle, parking's up.
Veronica, what are you doing?
What?
I said give me 15 minutes. I'm in my acting class.
Oh, excuse us. This is acting session closed.
Acting.
Yes, I have an audition in LA. I told you about
to
it.
To be or not to be.
Okay, it's not that type of acting.
That is the question. Whether 'tis nobler in the mind to suffer through slings and arrows as oh my God, I just blacked out.
Wow. Yeah, this is for film and TV.
Oh my God, I just blacked out.
Do you have a degree in acting? Are you trained?
No, she's not trained. Not she doesn't act. She's not an actor.
I'm sorry, I just entered this room and something literally took over me.
Would you like to be on television, honey?
Yeah, I would, yes.
You would?
Yes, I would.
Okay, but it's
try
not
this.
That easy.
Try this. Just okay. Take it. Yeah.
Right, it's not that easy.
Take it from the top.
Yes.
It's not your fault.
I know.
It's not your fault. I know.
It's not your fault. Don't fuck with me!
Good God.
Yeah, okay. It's just
my God. Are you kidding me? That's raw talent?
Yeah.
I've been waiting for you. I've been waiting for her.
Right, thank you. I'll see you next time.
Kyle, good luck in LA, brother.
Thank you.
May God.
Veronica, I'll be in the car, all right?
Veronica, are you?
Yes.
Are you European?
Yes, I am.
That's
yeah.
Perfect for this industry.
Okay, I'm ready.
Yeah.
Hello there, it's Plumbing Man.
Hello, I am here
to fix your toilet.
Come on in.
Oh, hi. Everybody, comment down below if Brooklyn took a stinky bit of shit.
Excuse me.
I need. Yes, I'm forgetting it too. Do you know if there's a man named Kyle here?
Kyle! No, Kyle's not here.
Kyle!
What are you doing?
Oh, Kyle! Yes, bed is made, which means he's
I know it's you.
Kyle's actually my nephew, which is funny for the story. So he told me that he is thinking you two should be friends, but maybe the kind of that we'll never see each other again. So yes. Woo! Comment down below if you could stink through the screen, smell through the screen.
No,
so,
Veronica,
okay.
I did not.
Thank you so much for having me. Come on!
You have to. This is too much. This is too much. Kyle's not going to be happy about this.
Oh my God. That was awesome. She literally bought it. I was like,
You left the plunger in there.
Fuck, I need that. Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Right.
Should I go get it?
No, let's just go.
Okay, ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
It's literally so funny. Okay, ready?
Because he did an interview before. Yeah.
And then now they did a song about it.
Yeah, everyone's seen this. Everyone has seen
about it.
Huh?
What do you think of it?
I've seen this.
You're not laughing.
It's just not that funny.
It's so... I don't really know these words, but... It's gone! Oh. Yeah. Do you like it?
Can I see that?
Yeah. That's okay. It's getting in the good part. Oh, you're gone. It's gone! We can watch it. Do you want to watch Saving Private Ryan?
What?
Do you want to watch Saving Private Ryan?
Yeah. Just
okay.
Veronica? Veronica. Stop. What are you doing? Get up.
Veronica. Michael, I was sleeping.
What the fuck was that?
I see.
No, Veronica, I'm not playing. Stop. You broke into Brooke's place, okay? No, Veronica, shut the fuck up.
Different kind of video. Veronica. Hey, guys.
What? Okay.
What?
You broke into Brooke's place, and because you did that, she fucking broke up with me, okay? Brooke. Do you realize how fucking insane you are right now?
No. I don't okay, speak just stop. English.
Veronica, look, we're never, ever going to be anything more than roommates, okay?
I know that.
Okay, and guess what?
I'm leaving. I'm moving. I booked a job in LA, and I'm out. I'm done.
I'm done with this.
Okay. Hashtag Kyle's a liar.
No, okay. Fucking comment down below, hashtag no more Kyle, because I'm done. I'm out. I'm leaving. I have a flight tomorrow, and that's the last you'll see me ever. I swear to God, I'm out. I'm done. I'm done. Yeah. Okay?
Okay.
See ya. Yeah. Good knowing you.
Good knowing you too. He is so funny. Kyle! Is this seat taken? Well, guys,
sit down.
Guys, please make an edit of Kyle's face. What was Kyle's face like when you did that?
Really okay with this?
I don't know. I mean,
you let her do this
in a trip. We're not going on a trip. I'm moving. I have all of our things. I'm moving.
Yes, and I'm moving too.
No, you are not.
Yes.
No. So who's
two
in the apartment?
Two roommates to his part.
Who's in the
two roommates to his desk to
that's
his
not
part?
Thing. Who's in the apartment?
Lizzie and Gordo moment. Comment down below if we're Lizzie and Gordo. Gordo. Hey, Michael. Bored. Kyle's at work or something. I don't know. I'm starting to feel like maybe like I shouldn't have come or something. You know?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, we're in the city of dreams, and all, but this whole trip has been a nightmare. So? What mm-hmm. do you think I should do?
Did you try calling
Should I
him?
Do this?
Did
or should I do this?
Did you try calling him?
No. I feel like I should go to his work. I should go to set.
I don't know if you should.
I should put on a gown and makeup and make sure that he can.
Sometimes
that he
closed.
Immediately wants to turn me around and just hit it. Should I go? Michael, thank you. You're my best friend, and thank you for all the advice. Because I know things can happen.
Okay.
When I dream.
Alright.
How do I look?
You look great.
Yeah, I think it's
you look great.
It's
yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Kyle! 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 I love how you get cold when it's 70 degrees.
I'm sorry, we're shooting.
I love that it takes you an hour and a half to order a sandwich. I love the little crinkle above your nose every time you get mad at me.
Okay, it's just one hairy nut.
I love the, when you tell me to shut
roll
up, and I and I love when yeah. I love when Michael comes and films our videos, and I want you to come back to New York. I'm really sorry. Sorry.
Yeah. I mean, this was just like a one day shoot, so I thought I was gonna be here longer, and yeah, I'm coming back. So.
Oh my God, guys! Hashtag kiss, kiss,
kiss, kiss, kiss, kiss, kiss, kiss, kiss, kiss.
Thank you, Kyle. And that's a wrap. And that's a wrap. Yes.
It's not a wrap. Everybody back in the
okay, we just have to run.
You have to go though, because you have to.
I need
you
to stay.
Let's go.
Someone clogged the toilet. I think I had too much chicken and beer.
We had chicken and beer.
I'll play Saving Private Ryan on the flight.
Hey.
I just wanted to say that I'm really sorry for how I treated you recently, and you know, I do really appreciate you, and I like having you as a roommate.
I love you too, Kyle.
No, I said I appreciate you, so just, yeah. But thank you. Got me. That was good. That was good. I can't lie. That was good.
You were literally, yeah. You were like, you were coming in, you're like, where's my room? And I was like, ah! You were like,
that was good. You got me.
Yeah, that.
I have to clean my room, so I just need like.
No. I can't do this. I can't do this. I can't do this.
Michael, where are you going?
I gotta go.
Hey, Michael.
What was that?
I don't know. Did you say something?
No, I thought it was just. Did you say, what was that about?
I don't know. I said he can't do this. Okay. Thanks for filming, Kieran.
No problem. Did Michael take you back here?
No. Okay. Hello, everybody. We're back with another prank. We're gonna get Kyle's ass once again. So, this time we're gonna be deleting everything off his computer or laptop. Come on! Kyle! Beep, beep, beep,
I'm working.
Kyle,
come on.
Kieran, up here. Okay, three to get it. So, we're gonna delete everything off Kyle's laptop.
Okay. Come on. That's funny.
We're gonna need A up here. Okay, so, okay, Kieran, I know you're new. We're gonna get Kyle's face, the reaction, right? This is what people want. And then you're gonna pan over to me, and then you're gonna get his as well. Then okay. When I go in this, you're gonna get the keyboard.
Okay.
Right? It's not fucking rocket science.
Yeah.
I think it's better when it's just kind of like a natural flow. I wanna try to.
Okay, let's just do it again.
Okay. Have you talked to Michael?
No, I haven't talked to Michael. Okay. Up here, Kieran!
Sorry. Yeah.
Up here! Okay. Am I talking to a fucking baby? A baby with a phone!
Come on, hey, just be...
What?
Just relax, it's okay.
People are...
What?
People are expecting these videos.
Okay, I know that, but it's just like, you know, we'll get back on the...
Holy shit! Where is Michael? Where is Michael? Okay, I think he's almost here.
Okay. I hear him.
Okay. One second!
What is this? I'm just here to get my flannel. I'm just here to Kyle. I'm just here to get my flannel. I don't want to complain.
Michael!
What? You did this too. You did this too?
Yeah.
You're the best video filmer of all of it, and I need that. Kyle and I.
Michael, please come home. Please.
You did this too, Kyle.
Please come home. Hashtag Michael back. Please. We need you. You are the ultimate filmer timer of all of this. And the holiday season wouldn't be complete without you. I mean that. So? What do you say?
Give me the phone. I'm back.
Yeah.
Sorry, I miss you guys too.
Oh, God.
Y'all want to go get some food?
Yeah.
To do something?
Yeah. Let's go get nachos!
Hello, Mr. Kyle.
Hey, Kyle. So, Michael, you got?
I'm ready, yeah.
I haven't showered since last year. Yep. I haven't showered since last year.
Nice. The joke is that it's supposed to be, you would say that tomorrow, like on the 1st.
What do you mean? Like?
Because today's the 31st. So if you haven't showered since last year, that's like
You're saying you haven't showered for a year. But the joke is...
You have to do it tomorrow.
I haven't showered since last year.
Okay.
So.
So what's everyone do? What's everyone doing for new... This guy is literally my brother. This guy is literally my brother. He is actually... So what's everyone's new year plans right now? Comment down below what you're doing and who you think you're going to kiss. Hashtag Kyle's my brother.
Okay, can you just move on?
Oh my god. Well, he was my brother until he touched me like that.
Okay. Original chicken sandwich meal might be better. But I'll see if Veronica. Veronica! Yeah,
let's see. Veronica!
Drum roll, please! Ta-da!
What is that?
I dyed my hair!
What are you wearing?
No, I see.
I leveled up about 3 levels of hotness, so now I'm about a 6.5 with makeup on.
Kyle, she cannot wear that out.
Oh, yes. A little thing called... I was dead. Recognize left brain center, left brain center. Veronica, 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 when you kiss me, baby, shut the fuck up. I had to dye my hair.
Kyle, she cannot wear that out. Veronica.
I did dye my hair. So, yes. Now I'm a regular girl. So if you see a girl who's about 5'2", look like me, top around shoulder, probably me, and I'll probably give... And I would love to talk to you, honestly.
Veronica, you can't wear that hoodie.
What?
The hoodie.
You can't.
It's my Christmas gift.
Yeah,
to
that's
myself.
What we're talking about.
You gotta
about.
Take that off.
Yeah.
Veronica, you can't wear that.
What?
Please take that off.
You want me to take it off?
Yes, please.
Kyle thought we were okay. Friends.
That's not what like I mean. No. I just mean put something else on. I don't want to see you wearing
it. Yeah, what do you want me wearing?
Anything else. Okay, no. Literally anything else. Just not that, please.
Happy New Year! You gon' remember how to forget. After all these long adversities, I'm tired, you tired. Happy New Year!
Oh, hey, Veronica.
Hey.
Can we talk about New Year's?
Yeah, I'm just gonna head out, so maybe later?
Yeah, where are you going?
Gonna go rob a bank. No, steal candy from a baby. No, dingle dong ditch house.
Nice. You've been acting kind of different since you dyed your hair.
Really? I mean, I feel kind of stronger. Also more confident.
Okay, also just before you go, what's your sign?
I'm a Scorpio.
See ya.
Raise up, get yourself together, and drive that funky soul. Get up, get yourself together, and drive your funky soul. They're doing it down in that song. That funky soul, they're doing it by the beach. They're driving that funky soul, New York.
Merrily we fall out of line, I fall anywhere with you, I'm by your side, swinging in the rain, humming melodies. We're not going.
Ho, 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 and a bottle of Jack. Kyle, did you think Christmas was over? Well, it ain't. Braxton Rooster! Remember your high school
Kyle!
Buddy?
Kyle!
Kyle! You got his ass! Motherfucking Prince! Once again! This is like Jackass and Better! This is like Jackass and Better!
Look at all the food he's still eating!
Dude, wasn't he? Hey, was it? Hey, Kyle, are you still a virgin? Because do you know the Virgin Mary? Because you probably like that too.
Shut up, dude. Kyle, I brought you something. It's a picture of you.
Kyle, do you like Spider-Man? Yeah, because that shit's not fucking real, man. Shut up. You guys are fucking funny. You guys need to do stand-up.
What is this?
Where did they come from? Nothing expensive. This is far. It's a prank. I did a prank.
Right? I brought your high school bullies back to your apartment now as an adult, and now that's a prank, right? Certified prank.
Yeah, that's a prank. You got me.
Yes! Yes!
Okay, but you just have to make them leave. Please.
Okay, yes,
really uncomfortable for me.
Hey, guys, you guys want to get... You guys want to get all-you-can-eat sushi?
Yeah?
We'll definitely have all-you-can-eat.
I'm gonna take these with me, Kyle.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Those are pretty good. But you might want to cook them before
you eat them. Taking the hat, by the way. I'm taking the hat.
Could you make me a tea?
Sure. Did you want ginger in that?
Ginger? I hardly know.
You know, sometimes I could just...
Well, I could just...
Mommy, I'm whispering.
Hey, Veronica?
Hey.
Hey, do you have a second to talk?
Yeah, what's up?
It's New Year's. I've just like really been thinking about that in the whole.
What's up, baby? I got a reservation at 9 at Mendocino, so we gotta head out.
Oh my fucking god, how hot is he? This is Angel, he's my boyfriend.
What's up, dude?
I love you so much, baby.
I love you too.
Your
boyfriend
now? I just didn't know, I guess. Whatever. Sorry, man, gotta head out. See you, Keith.
It's Kyle.
See you later, Keith.
Yeah, just like the kiss.
Oh my god. Kyle, we were drunk. Okay. And we're roommates and friends. Remember?
Yeah, I just...
Okay, I'm coming! Hashtag Kyle's facial expression or something.
Yeah, it's hashtag Kyle's face. What the hell, dude?
I have no idea. You okay?
Yeah, I just...
You know the drill. We're gonna prank Kyle's bum bum. Let's go. Kyle!
Yeah?
Come here for a sec.
What's up?
Come here for a sec. Just wanna talk to you.
Hey.
Hey, could we talk about something?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's up?
I just wanted to talk about New Year's.
Yeah, finally. I've been like...
I know.
Trying to pin you down and you're just all over the place and...
I've just been busy with stuff and I've been a little bit immature, but... You know, everyone can see that we have some sort of chemistry, so I just wanted to say that I'm ready to try it if you are.
Really?
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, like, I know I've been pushy, like you've, mm-hmm. you know, kind of been trying to tell me and I'm just ignoring it, but yeah, I'm down to, I guess.
Psych! Bitch! You just got pranked! Michael's right here, bitch! And that's right, we just
got pranked!
I was like, I like you, and he's like, I like you too.
Veronica,
and I was like, bro, what
fucked.
The fuck? You're
no, fucking. No, don't fucking play with me like that. No, stop.
Kyle,
that's
I didn't
fuck.
Know she was gonna do that. I actually didn't know she was gonna do that.
What the fuck?
Do like
that's
a.
That's messed up.
Do like a face kind of
no,
like.
No,
ooh,
no, that's dumb.
Like,
I didn't know you were gonna do that. I didn't know you were gonna do that. That's stupid.
Guys,
fucked up.
That's too much.
Oh my god.
That's too much.
Yeah, sorry. I love you. Oh. Hi, internet. You know, this friend living in a house with a bunch of pussies. I can't take a fucking joke, right? Bok bok! That's my impression of Kyle and Michael. Because they're a bunch of chickens. Fuck.
Okay, I'm telling you, something's up. Come check this out.
Yeah.
Hey, Veronica?
What's up, Nick? I love you too, Angel. Okay, bye.
Hey, what's up? Nothing. Michael and I are just gonna make some tuna melts. You got one?
No, it's disgusting.
Oh, okay. Hey, Saving Private Ryan's back in theaters. We should definitely go see that.
Cool, I've already seen it.
But it's in theaters now, like...
We get to see it in theaters again.
Oh, okay. Hashtag go see Saving Private Ryan.
Okay, well, we'll just let you be, I guess. Okay?
Cool. See ya.
See ya.
Okay. What the fuck
what
is
the
going?
Fuck? I'm telling you, that's not Veronica.
There's nothing behind her eyes,
dude.
I thought you were exaggerating.
No, dude, I don't know what to think anymore.
Yeah,
that's not her.
That's pretty bad.
She doesn't want to tune them out. Doesn't want to watch anything better. I don't like.
Is she mad at you?
I don't know, dude. I have no idea. I think that this is gonna sound crazy. I don't know if that's her.
Look inside.
Come on, face.
Yeah.
I can't. Kyle's
It's sounding, I don't know, it's sounding like nasally.
Well, no, the lines are there. Yeah, it's coming from up here, and you want it, from what we talked about, you want it to come from the diaphragm. Right. So okay. Shout it out and mean it. Okay. Really mean it.
Guys, hashtag Colin's face. Comment down below, Colin's face. Holy, it's like straining my vocal cords.
Okay, I'll tell you what, because yeah. What you're missing is she had pure desperation. Like, she wanted that so bad.
No, and she's so wanted that attention annoying. So bad.
Yeah, yeah, it's, I know. She was a fucking... Sorry.
Okay. Veronica's not here right now, and I have to show you what I found.
Okay. Kyle, I'm scared to go.
Come here, look.
I don't want to go in here.
Dude.
Oh my God.
I'm telling you, she Kyle, has a sister.
You were right.
In game. No, poor shit!
Kyle, who is that?
Who are you?
I am the one to be engaged.
Wizard Rocco. What can you tell me about this?
Three little birds. Minus one. Two. One is, could be, danger and bad.
So an evil twin sister is what you're saying.
When two birds are born and at the same time, and then one of them is not. We get it, the twin sister. That's, you were right, Kyle.
Yeah.
When two birds are danger. Wait. He's coming closer. Wait, okay. When two birds are born, mm-hmm. one has the potential to be dangerous.
Yeah. So what you're telling me is that the Veronica that we've been seeing. And interacting with
seeking
is not the real Veronica. It's her sister.
When two, when, listen, when there are two things born at the same time,
twins,
the one is not always as nice as the other one.
Evil twin. Yeah, I got it.
I know it's not you.
You'll never catch me.
Where's Kyle?
You're messing with something.
Eric, what's going on?
You're playing with something that shouldn't be played with, son.
Eric, what is happening? Where is Kyle?
If you keep pulling on the thread, the sweater will unravel. Stop following her. Stop your investigation. You're messing with powers that are more ancient than you could even imagine. You get one warning. If you value your life,
what does that
we'll
mean?
Stop now.
What does that mean? Kyle? 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 Kyle. In the house's depths, I wait so fair, with locks of sun and golden hair. Her footsteps echo with a silent plea, find the place where light seldom sees. The basement. Veronica, is that you?
Who is that?
Veronica, it's me, it's Michael.
Michael.
Veronica, we know about the twin. We know what's been going on.
Run.
What?
Run.
Why?
Go to the bridge.
Which bridge? Which bridge? It's me.
Don't
talk to me.
Go to the bridge. Go to the bridge. And she's
fine. Wonder if she'll be mine. Walk past that bridge, rewind. My last one more time.
Out.
Kyle! Kyle! Kyle, no! Kyle! Kyle, wake up!
Michael!
Oh my God.
Michael!
What are you doing?
It's me, Veronica!
Get away from me!
Michael! I love you too.
Get
I read the letter.
Me.
I saw it at the airport.
You killed Kyle.
Michael, I would never do that. The video's all of it. It's been you.
Get away from me.
I love you, and you know we're supposed to be together.
I don't believe you. You're not Veronica.
It's me.
You're not Veronica.
It's me.
I don't believe you. I don't believe you, and you killed Kyle.
I would never do that.
No!
Michael! Enough of this!
Not the damn wizard.
She's not who you think she is.
Revive Kyle.
Revivus Maximus!
Kyle! Kyle!
Fine! I'm not Veronica. And I've never been. I'm Veronica O, her evil twin sister. And yes, I've been jealous of her because blondes have more fun.
Oh, do they? Oh, do they?
Well, you're all a bunch of idiots because you've never noticed my hook hand.
I'm a Scorpio.
Is she gone?
She's
gone. Kyle!
Veronica? Is it actually you?
It's really me. I'm sorry for annoying you. I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry for pushing you away and being so mean.
I miss you so much. I love you.
I love you too. Your memory shall not stay. It's for your own good. Your memory shall not stay. It's for your own good.
Hey, Kyle. How's it going?
Pretty good. How about you?
Good. Good. Still looking for a roommate?
Yeah, but I actually think I found someone.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Her name's Veronica.
Oh, a girl.
Yeah, I don't know. I just kind of want, like, some female energy around the house, I think. And it says she makes, like, I don't know, silly videos and is an actor.
Cool. Whatever. She sent you, like, an email or something?
Yeah, check it out. This is her.
Oh, wow. She's cute too.
Yeah, she is. She's cool.